A listening comprehension entitled Solids, Liquids, and Gases. All things on Earth are made up of matter. Matter exists in three different forms. These forms are solid, liquid, and gas. Matter looks and acts differently in each of its forms. Matter, in its solid form, has a definite shape. It also takes up a certain amount of space. Under a microscope, you can see the particles. They look squished together. The particles do not have very much room to move around. All they can do is vibrate like a cell phone does when you turn off the ringer. Matter, in its liquid form, takes up a certain amount of space. But liquid does not have a definite shape. It shapes itself like the container it is in. Under a microscope, its tiniest particles slide past each other. They have room to move around. That's what lets them change their shape to match the container. Matter, in its gas form, does not take up a certain amount of space. It does not have a definite shape either. Its tiniest particles have lots of space in between them. They bounce around very fast.